Today what we did is we revised RAC Caffe and then we did some coding thing. So how to read a file from in Python and how to so in that I wanted to ask whether you get that when we decrease the sample rate it reduces or it increases the time span for the same audio sample. So how it was happening? Okay. Yes. Okay. So here what we did, we read a file piano.wav, then this particular function read, it returns sampling frequency and the samples. Okay, so we find out the time period for which the particular audio file is played. So that is T, and then what we did, we changed sampling size for the same set of samples. Okay, all the samples are there, same set of samples is there, and we are just changing the sampling size, which is double of earlier sampling size. Okay, now we got another file which is piano 2, which we can play here. So when we increase or we double sample size, tempo also doubled. So why it is, why this change in tempo, and you can see that the time for which the audio file is being played is also reduced to half. Okay, that is why tempo is doubled. So why it happened? So basically the all the samples we are taking as it is, and we are just sampling rate is being doubled. So those many samples, matlab same samples, but they are being placed at in small instance of time, small amount of time. That is why it is being, the tempo is doubled and the time is reduced to half. Similarly, if we first time what we did, we changed the sample size to 8000, then also we got so I should wait. So now you can see that it is taking 21 seconds, and because it is the same, the samples are same which are distributed now. 8000 nahi same hai, pitch wise it is same, everything is same. Just what is being done is samples upon earlier there were 44,100 samples in 1 second. Now what we are doing is the same samples, we have the set of samples, we are distributing them in my 8000 samples we are taking in 1 second, only 8000 out of those. So that in that ratio we are reducing tempo also. No, amplitude will remain same because samples are exactly the same, you know. Same file. Expand zale. Earlier the samples are same, earlier we were stuffing 44,100 samples in 1 second. Now there are only 8,000 samples in 1 second. But the samples are not changing. Actual values of samples are same. So same samples, out of which 8,000, each 8,000 would be placed in 1 second. So that is why the time is increasing. Okay. हाँ लय चेंज झाले लय याच्यात खूपच कमी झाले ती किती ना चेंज होईल लय 8,000 टू 44,100 त्याचा जो रेशो असेल तेवढ्यांना ती चेंज होणार सो डिड यू गेट दिस ओके सो टुडे आय हॅव प्लॅन टू इंट्रोड्यूस यू टू वन मोर न्यू रागा विच इज वृंदावनी सारंग विच इज ऑल्सो रिअली नाईस राग And thought of this particular rag is also Kafi. Okay. So name of the raga is Vrindavani Saranga. Thought is Kafi. So what is the characteristic feature of thought Kafi? Komal ga and komal ni. Now in this particular rag, Vrindavani Saranga. So Rag Vrindavani Saranga, Thaat Kafi, as we all know, feature of Thaat Kafi is it includes Ga and Ni in their Komal forms. Okay, all other notes are Shuddha notes. Now, in this particular Rag, there is no Ga. Okay, Ga is omitted, that is Ga is Varjaswar. Similarly, Dha is also omitted. So no Ga and no Dha. Okay, both the notes are Varja notes, that is omitted. Okay, which makes it five notes rag. Okay, there are only five notes in Aroha, similarly five notes in Avroha. That is why the jati of this rag would be Odav Odav, correct. Okay, and what about Ni then, because as it is classified in Thaat Kafi, it should have Komal Ni. So it has Komal Ni, but in addition to that, it also has Shuddha Ni. So we are going to use both Nis, okay? Nishad in both the forms, Shuddha Ni and Komal Ni. Then how it is being used? Shuddha Ni is included in Aroha, okay? In Aroha, ascending order, Shuddha Ni we are going to use. And Komal variant will be used in Avroha. Okay. Now Vadi for Saranga is Re. Rishab is Vadi Swar. And what are the possible candidates for Samvadi then? Re is Vadi. Ni will not give you that relation. Re. Sama Sapa. So Re would Pa or the. Yes. So in this case, Pa is Samvadi. Okay, Re is Vadi Swar. Pa is Samvadi Swar. Okay. Again, this Vadi note is most important note. Now, in what sense it is important? Ki maybe that note is being frequently used, or that note may be the Nyasa Swar, like we are resting on that note. Most of the phrases are ending in that note. That could be the possibility, or ha that is also another criteria ki how that note is being taken and how frequently, one thing, how prominently it is being taken, then if it is nyasaswar or not. So those criterias are there to identify whether that particular note is vadi note or not. And samvadi note is which will be like in relation with vadi swar, either with sapa relation or sama relation. Now again, samvadi note is also second most important note. So that way also it might be more frequently used or being given importance, emphasized. So that way it is important. So that way they decide swadi and samvadi notes. And that is why there are some differences of opinions also, ki for a particular rag which is vadi note, some text they have one vadi note, some other text they mention some other note as vadi note, because the way they sing it, they might give prominence to some other note. So that way, sometimes, not for generally we can say, but for some cases there is difference of opinion. Okay, so to sum up with rag Vrindavani Saranga, thaat kafi, jati odav odav, vadiswar re, samvadiswar pa, which are varja notes, ga and da. These two notes are not taken in raga. Ni is in both the forms, shuddha and komal. Okay, shuddha ni is used in aroha, kumal ni is used in avroha. Okay, now we'll quickly move towards aroha avroha. Okay, ha pakad aroha avroha ani pakad mi sangto tumhala. Okay, so aroha is nisa rema pa nisa, very simple. All the other notes than except for ga and dha are taken, and all the notes are shuddha notes in aroha. Nisa rema pa nisa. Lower octave ni. To start with, it is lower octave ni. And avro is very simple. Sa ni pa ma re sa. Only the thing is, now ni would be kumal ni. Okay. So nisa rema pa nisa will with all the notes shuddha, and sa ni pa ma re sa with Nishat Komal. Okay. So we'll sing Saregama, then we'll sing Arva Varoha. Okay. Sa sings. Parat Gavya. We'll sing again. Sa very good. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Good. One more time. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Sa ni dha pa. गुड. नाउ सारंग आरोह अवरोह निसा रे म प निसा. ओके सा रे म प नि सा. ओके आई विल सिंग अगेन. इट शुड स्टार्ट विद मी. सो फॉर रेफरेंस आई सैंग सा इनिशियली. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa. Sa ni. Now this is komal ni. Sa ni. This is shuddha ni. Instead of that, we are taking komal ni. Sa ni. प म रे सा. गुड. नी सा रे म प नी सा. Sa ni pa ma re sa. Good. So now pakad. Ni sa re. Ma re. Mare sa. Ni sa re ma re pa ma re sa. Good. Now, from pakkad also you can identify how the frequency of re is more in pakkad also. And when the vistar is done, then also re is emphasized every time. Like ni sa re sa ni sa re ma pa re ma pa ma re sa. Ni is not komal in pakad because we are taking arohini. Ni sa, ni sa, sa ni. This is komal ni. Ni sa. Right? So, in pakad also, ni is shuddha ni because it is arohi. Ni sa re. So, that way ni is being taken. So, ni is shuddha ni. Ni sa re ma re pa ma re sa. Ni sa re ma re. Ni sa re ma pa ni ni pa. Ni pa ma re ma re sa. Ni sa re ma re sa. So, in this particular raag, re is being emphasized clearly, so that is why re is vadiswar and pa is samvadiswar. Now, this the raga samay or the time at which this particular raga is sung is second prahar of day. So, this is good time to sing saranga. Okay. Second prahar of day, like we can say 6 to 9, 9 to 12. Generally, it is categorized as afternoon time raga, saranga, early afternoon, huh? Mag shuddha saranga, mag madhama saranga. Huh? Mood is somewhat हाँ चंचल प्रकृति पढ़ा है थोड़ा, चंचल प्रकृति नॉट इन चलन चलन वाइज, बट इट इज समटाइम्स ड्यूरिंग रेनी सीजन ऑल्सो सम कॉम्पोजिशन आर इन रेनी, सो दैट वे इट इज. एंड थोड़ा विरह रस, सो इट इज कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ सम मूड्स लाइक ओके. हाँ मिस्टिक मिस्टिक थोड़ा, आणि आफ्टरनून आणि द बंदिशेस बंदिशी पण तशा आहेत थोड्या मिस्टिक टाइप, सो दॅट इज वाय इट इज मिस्टिक. हाँ मग कसं आहे आता बेसिकली मोस्ट ऑफ द कॉम्पोजिशन दे लीड टू सम टाइप ऑफ श्रृंगार, लाइक मग इफ यू आर फाइंडिंग आउट युअर बेटर हाफ वेरी वेरी इज एंड ऑल, सो दैट वे इट इज. हाँ सो दैट वे इट इज मिक्स्ड इन दैट सेंस बंदेश, सो दैट वे इट इज समटाइम्स मिस्टिक रोमांटिक. एंड नाउ देर आर टू रागास विच आर वेरी क्लोज क्लोज टू दीज टू, सो दैट इज वाई you find it very interesting to compare, or comparative study would be interesting. Okay, the one of them is Madhmad Sarang. Okay, Madhyamadi Sarang, it is also called as Madhyamadi Sarang or Madhmad Sarang. Okay, in which the set of notes are pretty much same, but there is only Komalini. Okay, Shuddhani is not taken in that. Okay, so that is Madhyamadi Sarang. And another rag which is closer to this is Shuddha Sarang, in which again similar notes are there, but Tivra Madhyam is also taken in this. What is it? So I didn't know that. So in Madhyamadi Sarang, as I told, there is no Shuddhani. Only one form of ni is present, that is Komal Nishad. Okay, so that is Madhyamadi Sarang. And another rag, Shuddha Sarang, in which along with Shuddha Ma, there is Tivra Ma is also being taken. Okay, so if I want to sing Shuddha Sarang, then it would be like Ni Sa Re Ni Sa Re Ma. This is Tivra Madhyam. Ni Sa Re Ma Re Ni Sa Re Ma Re Ma Pa Ma. So Ma Pa Ma. So both the Madhyams are prominent and they are being shown exclusively. So that is Shuddha Sara. Ni sa re ma pa ni da pa ma re ni sa. This is Shuddha Sara. And in Madhyamadi Sarang only Komalini is there. So ni sa re ma re ma re ni. So every time you are singing ni, it would be Komal. हाँ, वृंदावनी सारंग इट हैज बोथ नीज एंड इट हैज टू बी आरोहिणी विच इज शुद्धनी. ओके यू कैन नॉट अवरोही, वाइल यू आर सिंगिंग अवरोही यू कैन नॉट टेक शुद्धनी, देन इट हैज टू बी कोमलनी. एंड व्हेन यू आर सिंगिंग आरोही इट कैन नॉट बी कोमलनी, इट हैज टू बी शुद्धनी. ओके सो दैट कंस्टेंट वी नीड टू फॉलो. In Madhyamadi Sarang, it is that way. It is simpler because there is only one variety, which is Komalini. But you need to stick to that Komalini all the time. Arohi, Avrohi, whatever you sing, the ni should be Komal. So, ni sa re ma re ma re ni sa. So every time you sing ni, it has to be Komalini. Okay. So will quickly sing Bandish. I'll sing Bandish. Maybe next session we'll try to learn it, or in this session also quickly we'll go. go through it. First, I'll record mine so that I can post it and you can analyze. So this bandish is also composed in tal, trital, dadindinda, dadindinda, datindinda, tadindinda. The first matra song starts with kal. So ninth matra it will start with. Ni sa re ma pa ni sa sa ni pa ma re sa ba na ba na dhunda na ja ba na ba na dhunda na ja ki ta hu chupa gaye Krishna Murari Kitahu Chupagai Krishna Murari Bana Bana Dhundana Jau Bana Bana Dhundana Sisa Mukuta Arakanana Kundala Sisa Mukuta Arakanana Kanana kundala bansi dharamana ranga pirata giri dhari bana bana dhundana jau bana bana dhundana bana bana dhundana bana bana dhundana Okay, so this bandish is also in tal trital, and the thing is when antara starts, it starts from sam, like first matra, and sthayi it starts with ninth matra. Okay, so that is the difference. That is why what I did, bana bana dhundana Sisa mukuta ara. So I came, I brought it up to sam, and then I started antara. So that is the variation in theka in this particular bandish. So this is how the bandish is. And it is not like madhyalaya bandish. It is drutalaya bandish itself. So that is to matlab it is being sung in even faster rate. Today I sing first time, matlab we are trying to learn it, that is why I sang, because it has that pace, like, and that taan at the end to come back to sam also. So that is why it is generally it is sung in drutala itself. So there rag itself also is but in this case it is bandish, it is composed that way, but sarang also has vilambit bandishes and madhyalaya bandishes also, but in this particular bandish it is that way, it is druta bandish, that is why it needs to be sung in drutala itself. Okay, so bana bana dhundana jau kitahu chupagai krishna murari Sisa mukuta arakanana kundala bansi dharamana ranga pirata giri dhari bana bana dhundana jau. So that pace should be there, otherwise it dhari. So that doesn't make any sense. When you are you have composed taan in bandish and you are singing it at pretty low tempo, then it's trital madhe, so we don't have haan chale chale hatte cha taan pura pana na
Let me
इमेजिन थोड़ा सा मुझे। दा दिन दिन दा दा तिन तिन ता ता दिन दिन दा दा दिन दिन दा दा दिन बना बना ढूंढन गाओ बना बना ढूंढन गाओ कितहु छुप गए कृष्ण मुरारी कितहु छुप गए कृष्ण मुरारी विल डिक्रेडिट फर्दर। बन बन ढूंढन जाओ बन बन ढूंढन जाओ कितहु छुप गए कृष्ण मुरारी कितहु छुप गए कृष्ण मुरारी बन बन ढूंढन जाओ बन बन ढूंढन जाओ बन बन ढूंढन शीशमु कुट और कानन कुंडल शीशमु कुट और कानन कुंडल बंसीधर मन रंग फिरत गिर धारी बन बन ढूंढन जाओ बन बन ढूंढन बन बन ढूंढन बन बन ढूंढन जाओ। सो दिस इज हाउ इट इज प्रिया सच डर। थैंक यू। सो दिस वॉज अबाउट राग सारंग। Now we'll quickly save this and we'll get back to mathematics. Okay, so I'll quickly revise what we have learned so far regarding sinusoids and sinusoidal functions, and then we'll get back to the mathematics, which is prerequisite for fast Fourier transforms and Fourier transforms. And as I told you, I have also talked with Sangeeta madam, and she has agreed to teach Fourier these transformations, because she needs it in robotics also for some image processing and some tasks. So that is why it would be beneficial. So I'll request you to attend those lectures also, so that we can move faster if we get, and she is the proper person to teach those transforms, because she is robotics made. In robotics lectures, she is going to, because it is again signal processing, they also require signal processing for their task. We also need it for audio signal processing. So that is why it is a good thing to attend her lectures too, so that we can move at faster rate and will be able to learn in better way. So, and what we can discuss in our class. So our lectures, our sessions would be there along with those sessions. Okay, so in sinusoidal functions, we have learned some we have learned how they are, and so I hope it works fine. So xn is equal to a cos omega n t प्लस सॉरी फाइव. ओके दिस इज बेसिक साइन वेव फंक्शन. ए इज एम्पलीट्यूड, ओमेगा एन टी इज फ्रीक्वेंसी, एंड प्लस पाई इज इनिशियल फेज विथ विच वी स्टार्ट. ओके सो दिस मच वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न. देन वी हैव लर्न वॉट आर कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स. ओके नाउ कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर इट हैज रियल पार्ट एंड इमेजिनरी पार्ट. इमेजिनरी पार्ट इज रिलेटेड टू आई विच इज इमेजिनरी नंबर एंड इट्स वैल्यू इज रूट माइनस वन. ओके सो दैट वी हैव लर्न. एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड इन टू वेज विच वी हैवंट लर्न विच इज वेरी सिंपल. वन इज रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म एंड अनदर इज पोलर फॉर्म. ओके सो इन रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म दिस इज हाउ वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट. सॉरी दिस इज आवर यूनिट सर्कल एंड सपोज दिस इज इमेजिनरी एक्सिस एंड दिस इज ओके सो सपोज दिस इज ए and here it is b sorry then a plus ib which is imaginary sorry complex number it would be somewhere here. Okay so this would be a plus ib. Okay is it understandable? This is just coordinates and we are plotting those numbers. Okay now what how it is done in polar form. So a is equal to root a square plus b square. So if I draw this point we are talking about, okay, and this angle is y, okay, and amplitude is a. So if we want this length, how can calculate Pythagorean theorem? This plus this square plus this square under root. So that is nothing but a is equal to a square plus b square. Okay. So y is equal to a tan 2b by a. Where if a is greater than 0, a tan 2b by a will be equal to tan inverse b by a. Is it visible? Else if a is less than 0, then a tan 2b by a will be equal to tan inverse of b by a minus pi. So, is it visible to? I'm typing. Yes, it is visible. And we have, so this is what is important. This is our sinusoidal function, and this is in two ways we can represent or express complex number. Real part, imaginary part. One way is rectangular form, that we plot that point and that point would be exactly that number. And another thing is with polar form. Okay. Now we have also learned Euler's formula, which is EJ phi is equal to cos phi plus J sine So now this is extremely important formula. Okay, and this gives us some other identities also, which are cos phi will be equal to E J phi plus E minus J phi divided by 2. And similarly, sine phi is equal to E J phi minus E minus J phi divided by 2 J. Okay. So this is how we can even represent this. So this is imaginary axis, this is real axis. The same way we represented complex number. What we did in polar form, this is angle phi. That is why this would be cos in terms of cos and sine. We represented this vector, we can say, and which is nothing but E J phi is equal to cos phi plus J sine phi, which is our equation, Euler's equation, right? So which gives us these identities. Cos phi is equal to E raised to J phi plus E raised to minus J phi divided by 2. Similarly, sine phi is equal to E raised to J phi minus E raised to minus J phi divided by 2J. So these identities are important to move ahead. Real, okay. So this is real and this is imaginary. Okay, so here in a way what we have done is we have combined, नहीं इथर टू है, इथर टू जे है, आपण इथं आता साइन फॉर्म मध्ये हेच इक्वेशन आणलं तर ते असं होणार, बिकॉज इट इज हियर जे इज मल्टीप्लाइंग साइन फाय ना. सो वेन आपण काय करतो, दिस इक्वेशन सेम इक्वेशन इज रिरिटन इन दिस फॉर्म दिस टू. हा यस and even if you solve this it will give you the same thing. Okay, so these equations are identities are important. Okay, so here we are, what we have done is combination of complex numbers and sine function, sinusoidal function. Okay, now we'll see equation of a complex sine wave. Okay, so it is this to J T plus Y. This is equation of complex sine wave. Okay, so A which is amplitude, E raised to J which is imaginary number, and omega NT which is omega N is angular frequency, t is time, plus phase. Okay, so this is equation of complex sine wave which can be rewritten as t plus phi plus j sine plus. So how we came up with this equation? Euler's formula. We have Euler's formula, e raised to j phi is equal to cos phi plus j sin phi. So now how this whole thing can be represented. So suppose this is okay, now so the length is nothing but length of this vector would be amplitude, and this is moving anti-clockwise towards imaginary axis. This is real. Now the equation says that xt is equal to a e raised to j omega naught t plus phi. Okay, so suppose This is initial phase by at x zero. Okay. So initially at x zero, it would the vector would be here somewhere. Okay, with angle phi with real axis. Okay. Now at x t, it is moving anti-clockwise with omega t omega zero angle per second, right? And in time t, how much it will move? Omega zero into t. Okay, in time t time instance, how it will move? How much it will move? Omega zero into t, because per second it is moving with angle omega zero, and t such second passed. So initially it would be here with angle phi. Okay, with sorry phi with real axis, because our initial phase is phi. Okay. And in time t, it will move here. Okay, and it is continuously moving actually. Okay, so this is how we can represent it. Now it has, now this is a complex sine wave. Okay, now it has sine component and like imaginary component and real component, because complex similar to complex number, complex sine wave is composed of two sine components. So how they can be represented? Suppose this is, this shows t, and this is imaginary axis. Now okay, this is how it can be shown. Okay, so this would be positive amplitude, this is negative amplitude, this would be zero. Now though it is a sine curve, why did I start here? So actually it is like this, like it will continue this way also, but I started here because it is the initial phase we need to consider, so which is, which creates some angle, which is this much angle, which is x0 ला म्हणजे इथे इथे ऍक्च्युअली इथे असेल, मग तेवढा अँगल केल्यानंतर इथे एक्स झिरो ला ते असणार विथ अँगल फाय. सो दिस इज इनिशियल, इट इज मुव्हिंग कंटिन्युअसली अँटी क्लॉक वाईज. ओके, आता वेन वेअर इट विल कम्प्लीट वन सायकल, सो समवेअर हियर राईट, म्हणजे इथं म्हणू शकतो, which would be 2 pi divided by omega 0, right? Are you all following this? Which one? This, no, this, not this angle, no. Ata ha itha paranta zala na, tar how much angle we have covered so far? So that would be phi initial phase, where we initially started at zero. How much angle we have already covered, or at which angle we are starting? So that would be initial angle, which is phi. Okay, similarly ataha, what this graph indicates, imaginary part and time. So how imaginary axis and now this has to be like shown in three dimensional space, but I do not have that much tool. So what Tarun has posted, they have shown it nicely in three dimensional axis. Okay, so what we'll do, we once discuss that video also, okay, what they have mentioned there and what it is like. Okay, so similarly, so this is nothing, this is rotating. Now this is actually with or at omega 0 radians per second, right? Counterclockwise. Similarly, if we want to plot real versus time, so how it would be, I'll plot here. This is oh, अरे बाप रे. हाँ नहीं इतना काट सकता. ओके सो दिस इज साइन, सॉरी, विच इज associated with imaginary part, right? And this would be associated with real part, which is cosine, and this is real axis, this is time, this represents time, and how it would be now, it would start somewhere here because of initial phase and it is cosine curve. So okay, आता है amplitude थोड़ी बिगड़ लिया, पर ठीक है. This is positive amplitude, this would be, so this would be negative amplitude. Okay, this is zero, and where it will complete cycle again now? Somewhere here. So this would be again 2 pi divided by omega zero. Okay, so can you imagine this? This is combination of two, one sine curve, one cosine curve, and that way we can form this complex sine wave. This आता इथून आपण सुरू केला ना, तर ऍक्च्युअली म्हणजे ओके, आता कोसाईन कर्व कुठून स्टार्ट होणार, म्हणजे इथं समजा इथं याचे नाही, आता हे काढायला चुकलं माझं ऍक्च्युअली. कोसाईन कर्व स्टार्ट होईल आता इथून, समजा इथं जर अँप्लिट्यूड असेल तर इथून तो स्टार्ट होतो बरोबर ऍक्च्युअली, पण आपण पुढं म्हणजे हा थोडा खालून ते तो कर्व यायला पाहिजे, असा व्हायला पाहिजे समवेअर, राईट? सो म्हणजे तो इनिशियल फेज कन्सिडर करून त्याच्यानंतर तो पुढचा कोसाईन कर्व स्टार्ट व्हायला पाहिजे. लेट मी चेक इफ देअर इज एनी डाऊट. सो डिड यू फॉलो व्हॉट एव्हर वी did till so, till now? Yes, good. So basically you don't have to get into these diagrammatic representations. What we will do is we'll find out some nice representations in 3D form and we can show them to you again. But the thing you need to emphasize here or pay attention here is we are using complex numbers and basic sine wave equation plus complex sine wave equations and our Euler's identity, Euler's formula to come up with the real sinusoid. Okay, now this is complex sine wave. We learned the equation of basic sinusoid equation, we have learned Euler's formula, we have learned complex sine wave equation. Now with this we are not going to, in practice we are going to work with real sine curves, right? So how to come up with real sine equation with all this stuff which we have learned so far, that we are going to see next. So are you all following this, whatever we have learned so far? So now with all these equations we'll move to real sine wave now. ओके हाँ दैट वुड बी नाइस देन. हाँ अलग यही करूँगा. ओके हाँ बट वी डोंट नो विच वन. हाँ वर्डला चालेल का मग. नाही इट कॅन बी यूज्ड ॲज अ माऊस. का ओके हाँ हाँ गुड सो दिस वर्क्स फाइन. टाइप करू शकतो का? नाही टाइप तर करू शकतो. ओके दिस विल डू. ओके सो हाँ वी कैन ओ हाँ सो होपफुली यू विल सी इन अ बेटर वे नाउ. सो रियल साइन वेव इज नथिंग बट अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू साइन वेव्स टू कॉम्प्लेक्स साइन वेव्स फॉर दैट मैटर. सो वॉट इज द इक्वेशन फॉर साइन वेव? ए कॉस ओमेगा 0 n प्लस 5 राइट. दिस इज आवर इक्वेशन फॉर साइन वेव. ओके फ्रीक्वेंसी प्लस इनिशियल फेज कॉस ऑफ दैट इंटू एम्पलीट्यूड. So that is the equation of real sine wave, which is equal to A by 2. Okay, now before that, we need to do some mathematics. Which can be, हाँ मते चांगले आहेत नीट. बाय डबल क्लिकिंग इट कॅन बी. पण ते इथं येईल असं नाही ना. इज इक्वल टू हा इट इज ओके. बरोबर आहे ना. ई रेज टू नाही हे वेगळं जेवणा. ओके सो इज इक्वल टू ई रेस टू सॉरी इनटू ई रेस टू जी ओमेगा एन टी इथं पण एन टी नाही असं नको. प्लस 5 प्लस ई रेस टू माइनस जे ओमेगा एन टी प्लस 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. नाउ फ्रॉम वेर दिस came from? Did you follow this equation? From where it came from? Euler's formula and those identities. That way I convince myself. Similarly, we can write it for sine wave also. A sine omega n t plus phi. So how it would be? A divided by 2 j, or it could be inside also. Inside. Is equal to into e raised to j omega n t plus theta minus e raised to minus j omega n t plus theta divided by 2j. So real sine wave is nothing but sum of two complex sinusoids. Okay. So this we are familiar with. This is real sinusoidal function which we learned on first day, okay, of this FFT and other things. This is amplitude multiplied by, this is now the equation given or identity which we got from Euler's formula. Similarly, this is for sine, okay, Euler's formula. Okay. Now, okay, now there is, this is how we can represent it. So if this is imaginary axis, this is real axis, and e raised to j omega 0 t. And suppose this is rotating in this direction, e raised to minus j omega 0 t. So they are nothing but, they will cancel, when we sum these two frequencies, they will cancel each other. Okay. Nahin. So now this is cost representation with cost, the cost jo part hai, that's a representation data. Barabar. Mag it is rotating in anti-clockwise direction, counterclockwise direction with omega t frequency, omega zero angular frequency rate per second, okay, at time t, and my imaginary part. This represents one sinusoid, and this, so this will nullify each other when we add these two. This will nullify each other, and similarly we can have it for good thing. Hechanantar thi baguya apan. But that has something else. Because they are combination of two sinusoids. It is not a single sinusoid. It is combination of two sinusoids. That is what I got. We need to discuss it actually. Number, हाँ, इंक्लूडेड इन दिस ना। ते एम्प्लीट्यूडचा कॉम्पोनंट घ्यायला ना। हाँ, वी नीड टू चेक, मुझे इवन आई नीड टू चेक। सो डू यू हैव एनी डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग दिस? वी कैन कम बैक टू दैट। So basically what we do, we are trying to do is summing two complex sine waves, we can cancel imaginary part that way, because two complex sine waves we are summing, and that helps us in this way, like this complex feature kind of. So we can cancel imaginary part and we can only come back to real part which we are interested in, more interested in. So when we will change phase, that way it would become sine cos wave. Nay, if you are talking about only sinusoid, like pure one, sine function, I got your question actually. कि आपण इनिशियली आपण एकच तो कर्व काढला होता, वाय देन टू कर्व्स, वाय अगेन, सो या, सो इट वॉज इझियर दॅट वे ऍक्च्युली, इवन नाऊ आय एम कन्फ्युज, आय नीड टू चेक इट, या सो Sir, can you give name of any reference book to get more information on this mathematics which we are going to use in musicology? Yes, I'll give you the reference book name. Instead of reference book name, I will post some links on which I found some information. But what I was looking for, I couldn't get it in one site, and in some of the books I could get it, but I couldn't digest it that way, because it required so much mathematics, which is I am not that much, I haven't done that much mathematics. So what I am trying to do is, currently I just look for some videos, I get information, and I have some links. So from that I am trying to get it, and I am trying to simplify it, but clearly I am not succeeding in that. But what we'll do, I'll post some videos and we'll discuss those videos in maybe our sessions. So that would be easier that way, I think so. So I'll definitely, today itself, I'll post links, some links Okay, so is that okay? And this is pretty much it. मतलब there is nothing else we need to as per Fourier transforms and those short-term Fourier transforms. This much math is required only. But this is not. Maybe it seems complicated. It may not be that complicated. But we'll try to figure it out. And this is the only part I wanted to teach you regarding the basic mathematics. Okay. So is that okay? हाँ मल्टीपल लेना. हाँ नो इट 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 माइट नॉट बी लाइक दैट. व्हाट दे आर सेइंग नाउ आई गॉट कंफ्यूज. लाइक व्हाट दे आर सेइंग इज देर इज अ साइनोसॉइडल फंक्शन विच एक्चुअली वी प्लॉटेड इट एंड वी कुड सी दैट विच एक्चुअली गिव्स अस अ साइन कर्व स्मूथ साइन कर्व विथ वन frequency only. Now we are saying that when we sing, and which is true, when we sing or we play instrument, it is not a single pitch sine wave. It includes multiple frequencies. So that would be the different issue. Now here, if we are being able to plot single frequency sine wave in one dimension, why we are, no, it is actually two dimensional. Like that is how it goes, moves ahead. But then why we are considering imaginary part and complex sine wave, and why we need to sum two complex sine waves to get and हाँ. Maybe because of that rotation thing, they have added the imaginary part. I'll ask some, I'll consult to some expert and I'll try to get it now. Because even I am confused now, okay, why it is now converted into imaginary part. And हाँ हाँ मे बी. हाँ मैं ते पोलर फॉर्म आणि तो इट्स रेक्टेंगुलर फॉर्म त्याचा पोलर कोऑर्डिनेट टाइप. सो हाउ इट शुड बी पुट इनटू दैट वी नीड टू. We'll try to see that video also. हाँ फ्रिक्वेन्स म्हणजे हाँ ते तर आहेच. म्हणजे ते FFT मध्ये आणि याच्यामध्ये लाग दॅट इज वाय वी आर ट्राइंग टू लर्न इट. बट हाँ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन. सो फॉर ट्रांस transforming itself, we are to learn these things. How to transform it, it from one form to another form. So, आता video बघूया आपण. How it goes. हाँ सगळं सेव्ह करावं असं करता येईल मध्ये सलग हा याच्याबद्दल पण आपण बोलूया थोडं क्रोम लॅब मस्त केलं त्याने जस्ट अ मिनिट हा आता हे एक्स ऍक्सिस आणि वाय ऍक्सिस अँड दिस इज द रोटेटिंग दिस इज अवर विथ सम अँगल थीटा नहीं एक्स एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट रिप्रेजेंट्स कॉस ना वाई कोऑर्डिनेट्स रिप्रेजेंट साइन लेट्स सी रिटर्न ओके आता व्हेन इट इज साइन वेव व्हाट व्हाट इज हैपनिंग हियर इज इट इज मूविंग लाइक दिस ऑल्सो एंड इट इज मूविंग फॉरवर्ड ऑल्सो सो दैट इज वाई वी नीड टू कंसिडर टू थिंग्स फॉर अ सिंगल साइन वेव इवन आर यू गेटिंग मी दैट इज वाई वी आर कंसिडरिंग दोज टू एंगल्स की हाउ इट इज मूविंग अहेड विथ वॉट फ्रिक्वेंसी एंड वॉट कॉम्पोनेंट and how it is moving like circular that is the reason ha ma फक्त एवढाच पॅटर्न आपल्याला दिसतो बिकॉज वी आर नॉट सीइंग दॅट थिंग फक्त एम्प्लिट्यूड चेंज केली
we have two-time moons that are identical except for the fact that they have different amplitudes. If we add these two sine waves together, the result can be represented graphically as shown.
Here, what is different? Only amplitude is different. Everything else is same.
Now, the rules that the two sine waves also have different stages.
So, because the phase difference is there, this will start. We can say that this will start earlier because this much distance is already covered. So there is a phase difference.
The sum of these two waveforms can be represented graphically like this. So long as the two sine waves at the same frequency, the sum could only be another sine wave of the exact same frequency, but with a different amplitude and phase. Now, suppose that the two sine waves also have a different frequency.
Three theta. तीन सर्कल त्या आहे ना पूर्ण केल्यावर देन दॅट अनदर थिंग स्टार्ट रोटेटिंग सो इट इज थ्री टाइम्स द फ्रिक्वेन्सी इज थ्री टाइम्स द अदर वन्स फ्रिक्वेन्सी
We can add together the three sine waves. In fact, we can add together an infinite number of cycles.
Thank you.
Sound okay? Cancel each other. That the signal is present. जसं फॉर एक्झाम्पल सुरुवातीला आपण बघितलं तेव्हा देर वर सेम फ्रिक्वेन्सी आणि फेज आणि हे चेंज फेज जर फक्त चेंज असेल इफ फ्रिक्वेन्सी इज सेम अँड एव्हरीथिंग इज अँड वी डोंट नो द स्टार्टिंग अँड एंड ऑफ द वेव फॉर्म देन वी विल नेव्हर नो दॅट देर आर टू डिफरंट वेव्स विल फाइंड दॅट देर द सेम वेव इज गोइंग ऑन बट हां हाँ दैट वे बट दिस वीडियो डजंट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स योर क्वेश्चन दिस इज जस्ट कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बट हाँ इट आंसर इट हाँ एंड कोसाइन हाँ कॉस पार्ट सो दैट वे इट आन्सर्स म्हणजे त्याच्यामुळे आपण ते दोन कॉम्पोनंट्स घ्यावेच लागतात इवन इफ इट इज अ सिंगल साइन वे बिकॉज इट इज मूविंग टू वेज हाँ दॅट इज वाय हा मे बी बिकॉज तेवढे साईन तेवढी आता नॉट ही परत दॅट इज दॅट अनालाइज ऑल वेव फॉर्म अँड रिड्यूस द नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स व्हिच वी नीड टू मग साईन वेव्स किती आहेत ते कसं करणार तर फ्रिक्वेन्सी त्याची डिफरंट असेल मग फ्रिक्वेन्सी वेन यू विल कन्वर्ट इट इन टू फ्रिक्वेन्सी डोमेन देन यू विल कम टू नो दॅट हाऊ मेनी ऍक्च्युअली फ्रिक्वेन्सी कॉम्पोनंट्स आर प्रेझेंट on the basis of those frequency components you can conclude that those many waves are clubbed together to form that tevde tevde nahi 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 ha which thing is different